Hi, I'm Jochem, engineer at Thameson, and today we're going to talk about Guillemin couplings. Guillemin couplings are widely used in tanker trucks, silos, and agriculture, especially in the Netherlands, Belgium, and Luxembourg. However, they have a wide usage in many industries, including refineries and construction, due to their resistance against corrosion, acids, and water. Guillemin couplings are sexless because rather than having a male and a female end connected by, for example, a screw thread, the couplings are identical and can be joined to any other coupling of the same diameter. To couple a Guillemin connection, the two locks are joined. You then rotate the locking ring until they are tight. This causes a watertight connection between the couplings. To uncouple them, you loosen the locking ring and decouple the connections. The popularity of the Guillemin couplings comes from the fact that this coupling process is very easy and fast. It is important to know that only the coupling with the locking ring is equipped with a soft seal, which can be made out of FKM, PTFE or NBR. Only one coupling needs to have the locking ring, and for fixed installations, typically there isn't a locking ring. It is possible to get a tighter seal between the couplings using a Guillemin wrench, also called a key, to tighten the closure ring. The couplings come with different hose connections. Common connection types are hose pillars, thread connections and flanges. Additionally, they come with different materials and seals. Most commonly stainless steel with FKM sealing and aluminium with NBR sealings. So there's always a coupling suitable for your application. If you enjoyed this video, please click on the like button and subscribe for more videos. And if you have any questions about Guillemin couplings or any other product, please contact me or someone else from Thameson.